They gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, but it's old 97. He must put her in spandex the wrong time. Then he looked around and said to his black greasy fireman, just shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that wide open mountain, you can watch old 97 roll. Mighty rough road from Lakesburg to Denver when I'm lying on a 3-mile grave. It was on that grave where he lost his hip break, so you see what a jump he made. He was going down the grave making 90 miles an hour when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and was scolded to death by the steam. Ladies, you must all take warning from this time on and learn.